It's as hard as you can make the game,
I guess.
Thank you. So far, it's pretty good.
Yeah. any time to prepare that.
The old ruins are clear.
Madman.
Blood petals, like the ones I was fed.
Thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision, a horn.
Hey, how's it going? It's just Peachy. But it's fine, I guess. It's just... it's really hot and muggy today, and I've been off. I haven't... I haven't, like, gone back to work in, like, a couple weeks now, but tomorrow I go back to work. So hopefully. Yeah. Hopefully, things are back to normal for me, I guess. I don't really know how, like, much of this I'm gonna be doing. I just figured I would try to do it again, you know? The first time I streamed, I got affiliate, but it just was never viable for me to do it a lot, because didn't really get anything. I kind of hit a wall. Makes me kind of not want to do anything. I'm just drinking lots of water as much as I can. Yeah, that's the thing. I was enjoying it, and then, like, I just got bored. I got bored of doing it, so I just...
Is anyone here?
Short Fang.
Yeah. I'm skipping all these cutscenes because I've already played through Diablo 4. So if you want to watch the cutscenes, there's YouTube. So how's Witcher going? Is it... Do you like it? In here are selfish. But my God. All the angels care about are being like.
To enter Kyobusha,
take a piece of holy seal.
The number one in heaven.
And inscribe it with the seal which troubles you. Then cast it at the bridge. As the fire burns the wood,
fear
will burn the way you see. Good. You must feel.
How does every... If you're still around, how does... The stream looked so. I've had to downgrade since.
I'm off to the dry steps and
since our last stream.
I must know.
Okay.
What part he plays in all this? But first, I. Plateaus. Sway back. And by downgrade since our last stream, I mostly mean since I moved.
Wait, the old man told me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think.
Not while I'm in town.
Ah, apologies.
What are you talking about? I'm definitely not trying to speedrun this. But... But I definitely know what I'm doing now, so it should go by faster. I'm not gonna be screwing around. I've been playing for a few months, or maybe not even a few months, more like I've been playing a month, and then I stopped playing for a few months is what I meant to say. So when I played again the other day, I only had like 12 hours left. Pretty much. So, I mean, I don't know. I guess it depends on how fast you are. So it took me like a month. To just play it without stopping. I don't really... Hard to say. With these games, it could take as long as you want, because there's so much to do. And I think it only took me as long as it did because I was exploring. I was taking my time checking the game out. But now that I don't really need to do that stuff, I can just play straight through and I really don't know how long I'll be doing this for. I just want to make a new character. I wanted to play on like a hard difficulty, but really know how to get
I'm looking for a Haradrim name.
It's upstairs in the Great Hall.
Dad, I need to be out in the field with the other knights. Why the rush, my boy? You know, I found some of my old Haradrim tomes. Stay here, and we can go through them together.
I can take some with me.
We have a visitor.
This discussion.
Mm-hmm.